What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to my channel. And if you are new tuning in, make sure to subscribe and support the movement, okay? So listen, Mr. Stevie J is trending after he did an interview on Lemonade Stand with Leah Henry, okay? And boy, what a show. I was in disbelief. Stevie was allegedly naked and getting top, okay? He was doing something. Plus, a hand was in the video, so he was not alone. Listen, I can't even be mad at Stevie J. His name ain't Sleazy Stevie for nothing. He is worse than the Creep Squad, Peter Guns. He has no respect for women because, like he said, you know, his mother left him and his siblings at a young age, leaving his father to raise six kids. So he never knew how to treat a woman. He has no respect for women. Stevie also mentioned how he was with Mimi for 20 years. Like, what? How did she deal with such a dirtbag and being cheated on for so long? I could never. Now, here are some messages people have posted. It says, getting his D sucked during an interview is some sick ish, and whether y'all want to believe it or not, it's sexual assault. That young lady deserves better. Then it goes on to say, Stevie J should be ashamed of himself for that creep-ish during an interview, but as long as women continue not to check men on their mess, they are going to continue to think it's okay. Someone else said, Stevie J's off his rocker for getting head during an interview. SEX is everywhere, but people know it's a time and place for ish. Listen, big ups to Leo, who kept it professional, if you ask me, and got the job done. Most people said he was being disrespectful to her, and which I believe he was, but I'm sure if she felt some type of way, she would have stopped the interview, period. I mean, he was answering the questions. He did not seem high to me. Although Leo did receive some backlash, in which I was confused about, so this is what Leo posted. She said, my last thoughts and I'm going to bed. It's Women History Month and some of you are so hard pressed on making it my fault for what a 50-year-old man with six kids did in an interview. I'm unprofessional and it's my fault. Do you hear yourselves? Listen, at the end of the day, Faith Evans is the one who should be embarrassed that she would even marry a creep like Stevie J. I hope they are getting a divorce, okay, fast, because if you ask me, he is tarnishing her name. He is way too old to be acting like this. He is worse than Diddy, okay? At least Diddy keep his stuff behind closed doors. He may show you who he's dating, but I ain't never seen nothing like this. But then again, I was thinking, you all, this might have been Faith hands in the background. You never know. To marry a man like Stevie J, you got to be freaky. But Jocelyn, all right, she did the right thing by moving on to, you know, from Stevie J. He is a bad representation for black men. And I'm sure he has passed these same traits on to his son. But overall, do you all think Leah, you know, should be receiving such hate for keeping the interview going? Do you think she should have ended the live? I don't know. Let me know your thoughts down below. And with that being said, make sure to subscribe. And your favorite girl is out. Bye.